G. What's Tervel doing?
He's the best in the world. He's the best in the world, but he suffered from OCD in the past, and you still see that sometimes when he works out for 6 hours in a row. I, on the other hand, work hard. Don't get me wrong, people, America. You can't get to a level of success without working hard. There's no way around it. But there's also working smart. You can't figure out what that is. This guy, God bless him, you know. But he doesn't need to do everything every day, you know. Not that he does. No, he's really obviously done well. But I'm looking forward to winning world championships with him. Bring home gold medals here to Columbus. So
look at that guy. Look at that big.
Pretty huge. 270. Can do a standing backflip, and hip hop dance better than most people on MTV. Freak show.